Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off call vibration on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable call vibrations, open the settings app first, and then scroll down and select sound and haptics from the list. On this page, the top section should be called vibrate, and under this, one of the options should be called vibrate on ring. All you need to do is turn on or turn off the toggle switch for call vibration to your preference. You can prevent vibration in silent mode by doing the same to the toggle switch next to vibrate on silent. To prevent just call vibrations, regardless of the mode your phone is set to, tap on ringtone within here, and then choose vibration at the top, and then select none. And so that is how to turn on or turn off call vibration on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.